we can say that statistics facilitate the creation of knowledge. This has certainly been the case at Vishay, where data analytics is behind every discovery and decision we make. Of course, statistical knowledge is only a part of the whole problem-solving story, but it is a key component of our experimental strategy. It helps to use the proper methods for data collection, data analysis, and communicating results. The ability to understand and reason with statistics and data is necessary for such a matter expert who wants to understand the subject much more deeply and have a positive impact in their field. For me, it was evident that some engineers spend too much time collecting and arranging data rather than coming to conclusion. And collecting data most of the time with extensive use of copy and paste was taking up so much of the time spent on data analysis. But when we consolidated our data process into JAM workflow and automated some of the more tedious aspects, the data became so much more readily available and easy to get. I would estimate that the lab reduced data preparation time by as much as 83%. Ultimately, we reoriented the data analysis process to focus on the creative side, and that provide the engineer with the more satisfaction and most of the time with results that were previously difficult or even impossible to achieve. For us, JMP was the right tool to speed up data analysis and share results through visual information. We established a JAMP workflow to overcome data silos and streamline the entire process. Let's say that the biggest benefit to consolidating data assess and analysis into a standard workflow like this is that it gives you the power to promptly make decisions based on data and avoid wasting time and or taking decisions that aren't backed by evidence. Furthermore, by consolidating a data stream and sharing it in JAMP, you can easily assess historical data, avoiding the need to reinvent the wheel or spend a long time collecting files and exploring old analysis performed by other engineers.